Helen Willis, playing here in the 1924 Olympics, was nicknamed Little Miss Poker Face. Her extraordinary concentration was usually her greatest weapon, but her game was flowing and stylish. Not until Chris Everett in the 1970s did tennis see a player who was so consistent. She relied on her precise ground strokes, particularly the forehand cross court.